This welcome to this episode of Call of Duty, which is the first ever episode. Because on the last game vote, my Discord, I asked what you guys want to see next. It was technically Minecraft, but I recorded for 3 hours. 3 hours taking damage and dancing just for none of it to get saved because I ran out of storage on my PC. So like well over half of that did not even get saved. And the little bit that it did capture, the audio got corrupted. So it sounded like I was eating the mic the whole time.
Just like it does right now.
That Minecraft series is going to be turned into my first stream. I'll let you guys know when that'll be. Most likely an upcoming Saturday. Might be this Saturday, might be next Saturday. I'll keep you posted. But in the meantime, as far as YouTube goes, I have been a console boy my entire life, mind you. So please show me mercy in your comments on my gameplay because I am used to a controller. So I have like a month at most, if that, of PC gameplay experience. This should be fun. Let's dive on into it. Wait, what? I thought this was Warzone. What am I doing? Oh, fuck. I made a mistake. This isn't Warzone. Ghost? I haven't played COD in so long. What am I doing? I'm so bad. Oh my god, I haven't played COD in so long. I'm lagging so bad!
Is Bill carrying a rocket launcher for?
That's a good question, my friend. Why is he carrying a rocket launcher? God damn it. So sorry, guys. I'm so ass at this game. Damn it, that shotgun is the slowest rate of fire I have ever seen in my life. Motherfucker, stop hiding in corners, you pussies! I need some friggin' attachments for my weapons, that's what I need. Why wouldn't it shoot? God damn it. How many times have I said that? I keep saying that. I need to expand my vocabulary for you guys. I feel like I'm weighing my team down. I feel like shit. Oh, you little... Oh. I feel like I need to come up with interesting commentary so this video doesn't get too boring. Because it's not like you guys can't just play COD yourselves and enjoy this same type of visuals. I'm stuck with, like, entry-level weapons. I feel like I'm at a slight disadvantage here. Victory! Yes! Let's go! I feel like I was kind of sucking a little bit there. What? Jeepers! I guess I'm not quite as bad as I thought I was. Alright, cool. And even then, I'm a console player. I'm still new to PC controls. That's not too bad if I do say so myself. Oh boy, I didn't mean to click on this gun. Is this shipment? What is this? Yeah, okay, I'm not using that gun. Hell no. Damn it, are you using a shield? Why is it a shield? What's considered a good rank? I don't really know. What's considered like a man? That's a high rank. That's a cool rank. Let's try and switch it up and get some snipes all up in here for you guys. Oh, okay, yep, not using that sniper since apparently shooting someone in the penis doesn't kill them. I literally stuffed the gun up into his ass. It didn't kill him, yep. Also, I feel the need to reiterate, I don't know the layout of any of these- Why is anyone jumping around? I don't understand. Judge me all you want, but I will die on the hill that aim beats movement every time. Whoa, what? Is that Bush bulletproof? interesting is if I did a COD series where I had to play without that. Sliding and jumping. What's up with that? First defeat. Well, I'm not that upset. It was okay. It was the final kill. I'm sorry. Yeah. How do I give this sights? Optic. Here we go. I just don't know. Why is there just no, like... Jesus! Why are there so many options? I remember Black Ops 1, dude.
What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
It was like ACOG, Red Dot, and like maybe two other things? Oh boy, this map again. Alright, here we go. Yeah! Shooting someone and like I'm not getting any hit markers. That annoys the hell out of me.
I'm just gonna scooch in right here if you don't mind. We've been trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
What? That guy absolutely just broke my ankles. I'm lagging so hard.
It is hot as hell in this fucky ass, hot ass room I'm in. IS THAT THE GRIM REAPER?!
What?! Damn, that's impressive. Oh, what are you doing camping in that corner? Level 435 and you're hiding in corners. What?
I thought you're supposed to be good at this game.
Why is everyone jumping around so much? Just aim and shoot. There you go. Stop sliding and grappling everything. Just aim and shoot. Yeah, I would not have seen you had you not stepped forward, my friend. Stop jumping around, fucking Mario. Oh no, I jumped. I feel like a hypocrite now. Stop jumping! Every time I saw him, he was airborne! You are a soldier, not a plane! I need you to do the wall! Okay, I see how COD works. Bullets don't go through bushes, but they do go through concrete. I don't think this match is going well, but I can't really tell. Hey, I guess it did. This is fun. I like this. I should play this more often. I hope you guys vote for this again. I'm having a blast. 14 kills? That's not too bad. There's only one guy who had more kills than me. He had 15. That's cool. I like this. But again, I play what you guys want to see, not just what I enjoy personally, or else I'd be playing Air Mech. What is this? Rank 500? 400? What was that? I'm only rank 20! Why am I being put in games of people at this rank? Ugh, I feel like a toddler amongst these guys. Why? These are like the same three maps. What are some of the default weapons? I don't know. I don't really know what the difference is. Besides those yellow squares, I don't really know what that means. So. Where's our other teammate? Oh, there he is. They twinned. I don't know this map very well at all. Oh yeah, parkour. I can't. What? My mouse wasn't working. My vision got blurred and I couldn't move. Oh, you little stinker! I'm hearing so many noises. Come on, Deadpool powers. Let me heal from bullet wounds instantly, please. Anyone in their gold guns? What's up with that? How do I get a gold gun? I want a gold gun. Ah! Got him. Ah! Oh, that's my buddy. Hi, buddy. That's my buddy. Got him. What? Yeah, okay, sus. I have the worst. It's imaginable. 4 kills? Are you kidding me? Alright. I think that's where I'm gonna end it, guys. Let me know if you guys enjoyed me playing COD. It's fun. I like it. Except when I'm playing with frogs and the Mario Brothers, then it's a little less fun, but... Yeah, be sure to peep into my Discord, and every Wednesday, usually, I put it up for a vote as to what video should be next. Thank you guys for the suggestion. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Later!